We awoke this morning to find this creature in the kitchen sink, and they can really give you the willies if you're not used to them. They have 21 segments in their body, which equals 42 legs, and what we're seeing here, which is a prehensile claw. That claw is used to grasp prey, which in an instant can be anything from a cockroach to a spider, anything it can overpower and inject its venom, which to a human is 2 puncture wounds and a lot of pain, a lot of swelling. Let's see, give you an idea of how fast these are. Now, the one thing they can't get out of is this stainless steel sink. But if we touch it, they can get agitated. Now in the shower, I found a cockroach, and since we're not real happy with having cockroaches in our house, we're going to feed this cockroach to the centipede so you can see exactly how they eat. Once the centipede hits and touches the roach, what this is a, it's a centipede. It was in the kitchen sink this morning. They can inject a venom that causes a lot of pain and swelling. So you always want to be careful. They're everywhere. It cracks crevices, bedding, showers, and this one has fallen into our kitchen sink. And that's one thing they can't seem to get out of is the stainless steel sink. Another thing that we've got here is a cockroach. Here it is here. Now, if that centipede was hungry, that would definitely be its dinner. And it also has kind of a hard time getting in and out of the sink. This one I can see has a damaged wing. Otherwise it would be able to fly. Ooh, centipede almost got it that time. Interesting. Definitely going after it. Now, I guess if I was to have one or the other stick around, it would actually be the centipede. Although, again, they do have a very nasty bite. This one's probably about 4 years old, according to its size and dimension. And they have a lifespan of up to 10 years. Birds will eat these, chickens. We do have a lot of wild chickens. The Hawaiian toad will also eat the centipede. But it doesn't look like we're going to have anybody eat anybody in our kitchen sink this morning, so that's your lesson on the centipede.